Has there been a lineup change in baby metal? Fans have been freaking out a bit over the continued absence of original member Yui Metal. Last December, Yui Metal missed out on a pair of shows due to illness, with Sue Metal and Moa Metal performing without her. But fast forward to Tuesday night in Kansas City, and Yui Metal was still not back in action. Sue Metal and Moa Metal performed with a pair of backup dancers. Solved. Baby Metal fans can rest easy, as Yui Metal is still a member of the band, though she will not be appearing on the band's current U.S. tour. 5B management issued a statement explaining Yui Metal remains a member of the band, but she is not on their current U.S. tour.
With the release of Baby Metal's newest song, Starlight, the pop metal act have also informed fans that Yui Metal is no longer a part of the group. Yui has penned a note to her fans, seemingly hinting at a solo career as Mizuno Yui. I had the strong desire to appear on stage again, but my physical condition is not at its best even now. And I feel that I would like to pursue my dream, one that I have had from a long time ago, of going on my own as Mizuno Yui. It is these factors that led to my decision, Yui Metal writes. I am thankful for the numerous and precious experiences I was able to have being a part of Baby Metal. I always felt day to day that I was truly blessed. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for the last 8 years.
Dum 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 dum.